Hi, girlies. Spend the day with me eating foods only from the early 2000s. Starting up first with breakfast. So I grew up in the early 2000s, and this was just a classic breakfast for me. Who else also watched MTV music videos before school while eating their breakfast? I always had a toaster strudel in hand along with Sunny D. That was such a classic drink back in those Y2K days. So delicious. And I just love the jelly filling inside of these toaster strudels. They are so good. And up next, we have lunchtime. Let's see what is on our Y2K menu today. Tell me you grew up in the early 2000s without telling me you grew up in the early 2000s. I'll go first. Hello, Lunchables, and especially Lunchables pizza. Those ones were my favorite. Anytime I opened my Lunchable at school, I felt like the coolest kid. No joke, like, these things were delicious. I just love them so much. And then this is a vibe right here, right? My Super Sweet 16 from MTV. We got the Lunchables pizza. And of course, can't forget a little chippity chip Pringles. Just the original ones. Those hit like no other. And of course, you got to do the little duck lips with them, right? And then we got a Capri Sun drink. Also another classic drink from back in the day. We're listening to some music on the little iPod, is that what they called it? I can't remember. Then we got a fruit roll-up. This one here is a Jolly Rancher flavor, so this is new. This was not a flavor from back in the early 2000s, but I went with it because it gave Y2K vibes, and it's in the flavor like watermelon, I want to say. It's so delicious. I love these things. As much as I love these, though, they were not my all-time favorite little fruit snack. You know which ones were my favorite? The fruit by the foot. Those ones that were super long, like a foot long, those ones were my absolute favorite. I love those so much. Now it's time for a little sweet treat. Who remembers Dunkaroos? You guys, these things are like a staple from the early 2000s, and I am so glad that they brought them back. They're like a little sweet shortbread cookie, and then you dip it in some frosting, and it has like little confetti sprinkles in the frosting. These things are absolutely delicious. It is insane. Oh my goodness, I love them so much. And right about now, it's midday, so time for a little snackety snack. And what do we have? Ritz peanut butter bits. Who remembers these cute little like baby crackers? They also sold them in a cheddar flavor, but I remember eating the peanut butter ones when I was like in middle school and high school, so that's what I got for this video. And we're talking it up on our little flip phone. How cute. I wish they still made cell phones like this, you guys. That would be iconic. They need to bring it back. But these little cuties are so delicious. Is butter a carb? You know it, because we're adding it to one of our dishes tonight for our Y2K dinner. We have Dino Nuggets, we have Kraft Macaroni and Cheese, and we have Mountain Dew Code Red. I remember when Mountain Dew Code Red came out. It was all the hype. We're watching Laguna Beach while we eat our dinner. For some reason, I like these little like Stegosaurus nuggets over the T-Rex ones. Don't ask me why. So my plate is filled up with all of these Stegosaurus-shaped dino nuggets. The Kraft mac and cheese just hits different when it's in the shape of some cartoon or cutesy animal like a unicorn. And I can't get enough of this cherry Code Red Mountain Dew. I love that they brought it back. So delicious. And for our final meal of the night, we have dessert. And what did I bring to the table? Or should I say the bed? We have cosmic brownies. You were considered a cool kid if you had a cosmic brownie in your lunchbox in middle school. I can remember everybody wanting me to share with them or trade with them. And most times I was like, nope, I'm going to have this for myself because it's too good to share or trade. It's like a little chocolate fudge brownie with some candy bits on it. Super yummy. And now it's time for me to hit the hay. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching. And I'm going to get some sleep now. Toodles!